Target is joining Walmart in closing its stores on Thanksgiving Day, ending a decade-long tradition of jump-starting Black Friday sales. The move comes as stores are rethinking the Black Friday in-store doorbusters as they try to curb the spread of the coronavirus. Target opened for the first time on Thanksgiving in 2011, joining other stores in jump-starting Black Friday sales and creating a new tradition of shoppers heading out to the stores after their turkey feast.